An adult film star who can earn up to £6,000, $8,055, for 3 days of work had revealed what it's like working in the industry, sharing all on new Channel 5 series The Sex Business. Kiki Minaj, who is one of the UK's leading black female adult film performers, has said that she has no qualms about what she does for a living, explaining that she is an attention seeker and that, in adult film, it's all about the girl. Minaj originally moved to London from the West Midlands to become an accountant, but ended up doing a same-sex scene for Playboy as she felt she couldn't turn down the money. "I didn't just choose porn, I'm an attention seeker. That's what it is, so I like attention," she said. "It was Playboy that sold it for me. It was kind of more worth going into boy-girl porn, because it's way more money." Quotation mark. We'll be right back.